So they both have.
We went home.
They both have snacked.
Mr. Yim?
Hi, this is Stephen Carson. How are you doing? This is Dr. Stephen Carson.
Yes.
I'm friends with Daniel, and Miss Yim had spoken with my wife yesterday. Is she available? Perfectly fine. I would love to see as a patient. Now, under the program, they limit the number of patients that I can see every year, but sometimes there's a transition in January where some patients won't sign up for the practice for the following year. So what I'm going to do is we've got some patients on a waiting list, and so just wait to hear from my office in January, because that's when we'll make some transitions. And if individuals drop out of the practice, then I'll be able to fill some slots. But MDVIP, they limit the number of patients that I can see. I don't have any control in that aspect. And so far, you know, everyone's saying that they're renewing, but we may have some transitions in January. So what we'll do is we'll keep your name down and then just kind of wait to hear from my office the 1st of January. And then we'll notify you, and then we can kind of get things signed up at that point in time. And so, but I would be glad to see you as a patient. And so I thank the world of you and your family. And I want the very best for you. So whatever I can do to help in those areas. So just we'll put your name down and then just kind of wait to hear from my office in January. Okay. Yeah. It's always nice to have somebody in Dalton local. Absolutely. Well, I hope you have a wonderful, my pleasure, and I hope you have a wonderful holiday season, and I'm just going to wait to hear from my office in January. Okay. All right. My pleasure. Talk to you later. All right. Bye-bye. Excited, John?
Yeah.
And don't forget, we got our ski trip coming up, so I don't want you running up on anybody, trying to kick the ball really hard. Okay? You just play like you normally do, but just be very, very careful. You don't want to get any injuries. Fast the ball and kind of slide into the ball.
No, I don't slide. I just kick it.
Kick it.
Slide.
Good. Just remember you got that. Sometimes when you slide, sometimes people will step on your hands and things like that. So just
like what happened.
Yeah.
this exit up ahead.
You ever been off this exit?
Yes. And we're going right.
Had you been off this exit with?
I've been on it in street view, and you've taken it one time going to Lake Winnemucca, and one of the times just to drive me around.